Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. How are you all doing? Today we're gonna talk about the neck wrinkles, we're gonna talk about the décolletage, we're gonna talk about technique, because all of this is not only related to the wrinkles and everything, but about headache and so much of stress and pain around your shoulders, all of that we're gonna talk about today. So this video is inspired from you only. One of you commented to show some of the remedies about the neck wrinkles, and I thought, guess why not, because this is a problematic area now. So even the teens are getting so much of wrinkles around the neck because we are literally on our smartphones, we are on our laptop. So after that, I'm going to share with you some massages also, but first let's do this exercise that you should be doing for the neck. Very easy one, and this is very good for this area, because what happens is when this area is tensed, this area is having a lot of tension and pressure and all of this, it also drags down your face. So if you are feeling that suddenly not only you're having a lot of wrinkles, but your face is also drooping, the reason could be that you're having a lot of tension around your neck. So very important to relieve that. You could be doing this one where you just, you know, relax your muscles here, very important. And then you place your fingers like this here. Let me do this little like that, and then you hold it like this with your hand like this, stretch this area, and then you look up. Could be blowing kisses, or you could be doing like this, whatever you want to do. Just make sure that you're stretching around this. You have to stretch this area, so hold like this, look up. And do this for 30 seconds, like around this area. Now another thing you'll feel is as you start aging, you'll be starting to get like these kind of wrinkles around your décolletage, which looks very bad. So what you do is hold your, place your hand like this, hold this place here like this, look on the sideways, look up, and then stretch again. Similarly, you hold it on this area like this, look on the side, look up. And another, you can hold also like this, where you place your hand around this area like this, and then you stretch your neck. This you can do before going to bed, but make sure don't overstretch, because you don't want to pull your muscles. Just like that, leave it loose, leave the neck loose, and breathe. Similarly on the other side, give it a gentle pull. Feels good. Okay, so I'm back. I'm using the Lotus Organics brightening, precious brightening facial oil. You can use any facial oil that you like, but I really like this one. It's very good, and in fact helps in brightening also this area. I'm gonna give you some skincare tips also, so do stay tuned for that, like what you should be doing for this area especially. So apply a little bit of oil here. Okay, this also you can do in the morning, because mainly it's about the lymph drainage. So you have like these muscles here around the neck area, this ones, like pinch them, love pinching these. This is the lymph drainage system, which will help in draining excess of lymph, removal of the toxins that you have accumulated here, and then you bring it down like this. Okay, so for face, you'll do, what you'll do is whenever you're massaging, you're gonna always apply, you know, the strokes upwards. But when you are applying or massaging your neck, you're gonna do it downwards, because these folds, you need to open them up. They open like this. So always massage your neck downwards. So massage it nicely. Do some nice circular motions like this. Improve the blood circulation, because this area is something which doesn't have a lot of oil glands and all, so that is also very important to massage and to provide nice moisturization. So I'll talk about the skincare part eventually. So first we're gonna massage it in circular motions like that, and don't only just stick to this area, take it back like this. You can like keep your hands like this, warm it up, the oil, and then you take it back like that, like this. And then at back also, when you bring it like this, you can be massaging this point here. You feel so, I in fact take help of my daughter. She massages this point for me, which becomes quite painful with age and if you use a lot of laptop and all. So do like this. Don't forget your décolletage. Massage this area nicely. Apply facial oil, your creams, whatever you are applying in your face, to your neck and to your décolletage. Number one thing is that obviously you should be taking down whatever you're applying to your face, to your neck and your décolletage. Then in part of skincare, number one thing is you should be applying is vitamin C serum, because that helps in building of the collagen, because collagen, as it starts degrading as we start aging, that's the reason we start seeing a lot of wrinkles. And with vitamin C that you bring here, that you apply here and here, that top it up with sunscreen. Sunscreen is very important, that whenever you are applying to your face, just apply and dab around, like take extra amount. Don't apply whatever is like left from the face and then you're just going and applying that. No, take some more and apply, making sure that it's going on your neck, around your neck décolletage, making sure that you are applying sunscreen. At night time, you can be applying retinol, which will obviously help in cell turnover and helping in building new cells. So what else do you want to watch? Because this was one of the subscribers' idea. Another idea that you give me, I can be making a video on that one, and you'll get a shout out in the video. So do comment below, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye.